Córdoba goes down, and a foul called on Álvarez. He definitely has to get a card. He's already counting the times that he's committed fouls and saying, oh, look, one more and you're in the book. Right there from behind. I don't even think you need to address previous fouls. This one from behind, and the ball was already on its way